What is up, guys? We're gonna continue with my career. So last time when I was recording, it was when I was playing, it cut off for me with the internet. So we better start it. I am appearing offline. Yep. So no one can bother us. I am in a summer league. Offensive threat. For the Washington Wizards. Alright guys, so watch this. Halftime. If y'all notice who my coach is, it's the dude from the dude I had a fight with. So I'm not gonna be in this game, by the way. Spoiler alert.
And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. The Wizards on top, running away with this one. We'll take a quick break and then get back to the action. For being with us here in the second half of Summer League Basketball. NBA action going just about year-round.
And the Summer League is oftentimes an opportunity for some players to, you know, play bigger minutes and show what they can do.
Playing well in this setting can serve as a confidence booster, confirming the guys who are ready to take the next step.
With the number of moves and shots... Ooh.
I never played today's game. 9 seconds.
Here's Ashley. And so it's Washington easily grabbing this one. And with that horn, the first games of Summer League are in the books.
Coach Dan, put me in. All right, I didn't feel like watching the whole game that I was going to be in anyway, so.
Quickly, like me.
Some SJ. Here in the first, with just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Here's Bryant. Rebounded by the Knicks.
If he can get to the rim, he usually turns it into points, but the defense stood tall right there.
I'm trying to catch my energy back, guys. I got an energy core. I don't want to waste my energy up.
Pass to Neal Aquina. And it's good.
That was my fault.
What a plus it is to get those looks in the paint.
Back to Che. Matthews. Che, right side. Shoots from 14.
Ooh!
Second shot opportunity. Hachimura, shot is off. And here are the Knicks now.
Oh, I'm switching, I'm switching. Who? They keep switching me.
Does not find the basket, and that's his third miss. He's made just one thus far.
It hasn't been an easy quarter for him, offensively speaking.
You know, he might be a little overconfident if he's taking shots like that.
Yeah, I don't care how hot he may or may not be. He's never hitting that shot. I mean, me, yeah, I might be able to hit that.
I hit a green.
Maybe. He's been able to find the open man every trip down the floor.
Yeah, it sure has seemed like it. Great day passing the basketball for him.
And Che, our first chance to
good assist.
As he didn't see the floor in their first contest.
And there's a lot to like about Che and what he can do to help this team. A four-year player, but a lot of upside with him.
Beyond the arc.
Was it me?
Showing improvement in this aspect of his game. RJ Barrett wants to get better at firing off the catch, and I admire his work ethic towards getting better at that.
Jay, left side. Bryant, guarded by Robinson. Clock at 4. Jay up top. From deep.
Damn!
It's not going to go for him. And shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds.
Foul.
And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot 2.
Mad as fuck.
And he makes the first. Well, if you remember, there's some history between Che and Coach Ames. The two had a falling out at Bay City.
Well, it would seem petty to carry that over to the next level, but I guess you can't rule out the possibility.
Both shots good from the stripe. No Wizards trail. From deep. Hits it from 3.
Let's go. I'm just doing those little dribbles.
And we welcome you back to quarter two action. Summer League is the place to be, and we're enjoying every minute of it.
You know, one thing I really enjoy about Summer League is the sense of discovery. There's a lot of unknown, and everyone's wondering which of these prospects will hit the ground running.
And along those lines, sometimes it's the lesser known players who find a way to break through and gain more attention.
Shot clock at 2. And it's Dotson missing.
I'll be honest, guys, everyone was kind of talking about it. The question everyone wants to know with this team, why didn't Che play in the first game? He put himself in great position to finish that break off.
Yeah, and that right there is just a great read of how the play was developing and where the ball was going.
Such high basketball IQ.
Here's Smith. And the first shot of the night for him, no good. Yeah, we haven't heard anything about an injury or any other reason why
he blocked that.
It's all very mysterious at the moment, guys, and it's going to be a storyline to follow with this team. Very odd that he didn't play.
Finish. 13 feet out. Rebound, Washington.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot because he doesn't miss many of them.
Oh!
And here in the second with about a minute and a half.
That was my fault.
He's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
And he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points.
Keep it simple. Keep it simple.
Keep it simple indeed. And those can be an important 2 points, guys, in a close game like we have here.
Count it. Good.
They're just killing them in the paint.
You can say that again. I mean, the defenders aren't being nearly aggressive enough down low.
They're just killing them in the paint.
Thank you.
Pass to Bender. Smith. With the floater. And that's 2 points on the way.
I was guarding him. Now I need some Gatorade.
Summer League in Vegas has been held at UNLV.
I had to call a timeout, man. I need to catch my breath.
Too far from the strip for weekend getaways for the fans. Also a great chance for locals to see top NBA talent before the season kicks off.
Washington calls timeout.
He needs to get them back into a flow offensively. Things have slowed down on them, and they're really starting to force their shots.
Yeah, things have snowballed on them. The misses just started piling up. Good timeout to sort of calm the guys down and get reset.
And just step away from the court a second and calm down, as you said.
That is an unforced error if I've ever seen one, guys.
You mad for it because you're...
A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in this second quarter. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
What a play in attack mode to get inside.
And the defense gets their money's worth on that foul, stopping the layup and not giving up the and one.
The first one falls. So he hits them both. And this is a pretty even game right now in New York.
Well, one of the highlights of the summer for the NBA, obviously, the Summer League. Been that way for quite some time.
Uses the glass to finish the layup.
The second he got around the pick and shook his man, it was straight to the bucket for the easy deuce. Very well done.
Now, Summer League has been around since 2001, and the Vegas portion of it started in 2001.
Shoot and foul.
It's shocking that the Summer League hasn't been around longer. I mean, it's a fantastic event that has really grown every year.
Off on the second. New York leading. And Hachimura pulls it down.
He can be hesitant near the rim. We saw it there. If the defense offers just a little bit of resistance, he doesn't take it up strong enough.
Matthews, that's good. And just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Well, we talk so much about the rookies and sophomores here, but there's a good amount of undrafted rookies trying their best just to make a team.
Every roster here has about one or two undrafted players who the team invited as they can think maybe they can be some help to the team. For those players, this is literally...
Damn! He keep fouling on me.
And that trip coming up empty, missing both.
They're really battling, guys, not sitting back, attacking when they have the chance.
And I like their approach, playing aggressively and forcing the officials to make a call. Inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
Well, they're just going for the throat now.
I feel bad for that rim.
Yeah, I can see why you feel bad for the rim there, Tim. But now's the time to do this, right? Keep attacking that rim.
It's good on the putbacks.
His positioning near the hoop is always so good. Terrific job to tip that one back in.
Covered by Che. Misses the layup.
He's always going to have a difficult time finishing when the defense is in his face like that.
Bryant. And it's Thomas Bryant finishing it off.
This game, it won't be close for long if they keep giving up dunks like that.
No, you're right, it won't. A glaring error defensively in letting him get all the way to the bucket.
Just need better defense.
Yeah, it's just 2 points, though. Flashy 2 points, yes, but it's still just 2 points.
Well, for many of these players, they are getting their first taste of NBA competition.
And it can be a shock for a lot of these players to see.
Let's go.
Just how fast and physical the game is at this level.
To Robinson, Barrett. Here's Pinson. Oh, no good trying to beat the buzzer. And the first half comes to a conclusion in a game that has been very close so far. The Wizards on top, up by one. And we'll be back right after halftime to get the third quarter underway.
Halftime, a C plus. Zero fouls, zero rebounds, three assists, one steal.
And hello again, third quarter summer league action. A pleasure to have you with us. Jay, really a difference maker here.
How about his scoring in the first half? He's looked like a different player today. A very good player.
Yeah, he's been a pleasant surprise for them, that's for sure. He really hit on something that worked in those first two quarters.
He knew he wanted to do all along. The teardrop.
I need to learn how to dunk.
Now here's Barrett. Pass to Neal Aquina. And so they choose to intentionally foul.
Boy, I'm not sure what that was about. Talk about a brain cramp.
That's just completely out of left field. He lost all sense of the time and the situation.
It's got to be better than that.
The shot by Robinson, no go. And they double up Jay. Here's Hachimura. Slam it through.
Very good score around the rim. Hachimura leaving no doubt about that one.
Here's Neal Aquina. Bryant with the rebound.
Nice work there to contest the finish inside.
Yeah, they got the shot they wanted, but his defense laid waste to those plays.
Another good pass, impressive offensive execution from them.
Yeah, passing has kept the defense off balance. Four straight field goals made off an assist.
Here's Barrett. Sinks the 15-footer. Third quarter of basketball, we're about 1.5 minutes in. Jay outside. Brown. Back to Che. And it's New York with the rebound. Here's the break. Here's Barrett. Pass to Robinson. Here's Neal Aquina. Robinson. Bryant defending. From the baseline. A three ball. A rebound by Brown. Washington in the lead. Inside. And that one's good. Jay.
Their crisp passing has opened things up offensively.
Yeah, it makes the game easy. 10 straight points off of an assist. That's impressive.
A little under 2.5 minutes gone by in the third quarter. There's the block. They recover it. And finished off by Mitchell Robinson.
Che looking as comfortable as any out there right now. Clearly won't have
tough learning curve adjusting to the NBA.
And they double up Shea. Drilled from 11 feet out.
And they're really keeping that ball hopping around.
Yeah, hip-hopping around, if you ask me. Look, their last five trips have all ended with a great pass leading to a hoop. They are really sharing the basketball.
Here's Knox. Brown covering. Matthews scraps the board.
This game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding is one thing that's gone in their favor.
Yeah, effort and determination on the glass, they really can compensate for a lot of deficiencies.
A little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now in the third quarter. Here's Robinson. Count it.
Crush the boards with a purpose there. Some hard-earned second-chance points for him.
Drive by Jay, lays it up and banks it in.
Wow. I mean, come on, that's 10 straight points in the paint. The defense, it's just nowhere to be found.
They have to start committing more bodies down low.
To the middle.
What, they switch me? How do you switch me in the middle of a play?
Well, you love to see Barrett cash in. Is there an ATM nearby? Either way, this guy knows he has what it takes to finish from this area.
And with the way Che has played, I have no clue why they didn't give him minutes in the first game. He has looked superb out there.
That's what I'm wondering. Why coach didn't put me in the first game? Now I'm making you look bad. 21 points.
And I'm not that good at math, but I know that's a good mark to be at.
Anytime you make more than you miss, Brian, it certainly is good.
Foul. Phew! I get to catch my breath.
Entered the NBA ranks.
First trip to the line for him here. The first free throw is good. And a new group getting ready for the Wizards. Harrison.
A 2-for-1 situation here if they go quick.
Just gotta find a good shot in time.
Wagner. Pass to Harrison. 5 to shoot. Now here is Brown. Wagner. He's covered by Smith. Wagner. And here are the Knicks now. They trail by 6. From deep. And the release was before the buzzer, but it's off target. And that's it for the third quarter. Both teams scoring well as we head into the fourth. The Wizards on top, up 6. And we're just moments away from the start of quarter number 4. Stay with us.
I'm going to skip to my next appearance. 2 minutes left.
Around 3 minutes gone by here in the fourth quarter. Pass to Dotson. Here's Brazdeikis. Brown covering. Shot clock at 6. Takes the shot. New York again missing.
That's too good a look to pass up there, despite the result.
Jay with the
and now this is just getting ridiculous. They can't possibly keep this up much longer.
When was the last time they missed, Tim? This is just a remarkable shooting display.
They're putting on a clinic.
Pass to Brazdeikis. Banked in off the glass.
He ran his man right into the screen to open up the lane to the hoop.
Che outside. Hachimura back to Che.
Shooting foul. He like, come on. He keeps scoring.
Che The second from the line. There's Pinson.
Every time I get on him, he know what's up.
Six on the shot clock. Pass to Brazdeikis. Shoots from the baseline. Rebound Washington. Jay, right side, and they double up Jay. Now Williams, and that'll be Washington's ball as it goes out of bounds.
Fucking dumbass! They switching me out.
He was just a hair away from coming up with the steal there.
So close.
With it. And so it's Washington easily grabbing this one. Well, final horn and another great game here in Vegas.
I almost won. Actually, we did win.
Say something, Jay. Stand up for everybody else. Stand up for yourself.
What happened to controlling what I can control?
Come on, man. You know that Stacy's gibberish.
Nah, but look. There are 13 other guys in our roster all fighting for the same thing. If I start chirping now, they'll just tune me out.
You're right.
I came in to prove myself. That's what I'm gonna do.
Let's go.
Practice, fellas. Look, so tip off 6:30 tonight. Miss Crom's gonna switch up the lineups, give some other guys a little more time. So starting tonight, Kennedy, Wilson, all right, Ashley, Simmons, and
Jay. Fuck. You don't get it though, like.
You don't get it? Come on, look.
Back on my feet, thanks to you, big dog.
Hey, it's gonna be quiet around here without you. Look.
It's playoff time, man. Can't handle distractions.
What time you playing this?
Hour or so.
Need a ride?
I'm good, man.
You ready?
Wait. You guys are leaving together?
You know my Steve.
Gross. I've got an interview with the Pelicans on Tuesday.
You serious? Stace, that's huge.
You don't even want to know how she's going to turn.
Mom, she's for real.
It's just an interview, you guys.
Oh, it's not. Go kill
her. You stay Che, all right?
Definitely.
Let's do this.
Steve. Hey, I'm going to check on you, all right? Make sure you're staying on schedule.
No, you will. Hey, yo. Love you, fam.
Always, man.
That was heartwarming. And with that, guys, watch and subscribe. Until next time.